I've made a copy of ODB 21 query where part 2, and I'm calling this one ODB 22 query wildcards. Let's make a query. I'm going to make this in design view. I'm going to add our table, add the last name, first name, department, and group. A few videos back when we were looking at filters, I was able to select all the last names that started with the letter T. We're going to do that same thing right now using the wildcard. I'm coming down to the criterion under last name, and I'm going to type like single quote capital T asterisk single quote. The asterisk will be our wildcard. Let's hit F5 to run this query. And we see the names Taylor, Thompson, and Thomas. Anything that starts with the letter T. Let's go over to SQL view and see what that looks like. I'll reformat this to make it easier to read. Our select and our from look good. In our where, we've got the last name field name in double quotes, which is what we expect. Like is all uppercase, not in quotes. Then we have single quote T percent sign, single quote. In SQL view, we use a percent sign. This is another difference between design view and SQL view. In design view, we use the asterisk as the wildcard. In SQL view, we use the percent sign as the wildcard. And when I say wildcard, I mean something that can replace one character, many characters, or even no characters at all. Let's change T to TH percent sign. Pressing F5, now it limits us to Thompson and Thomas. Let's find all the last names that end with the letter N. Pressing F5, we see we've got 8. Let's go back into design view. We see that our percent sign changed back to an asterisk. Let's find all the last names that have the letter A in it. For that, we want asterisk A asterisk. I need to hit enter. Then F5. That looks pretty good, but let's add in the sort by last name. And we see the first name on the list is Adams. This list is pretty good, but to truly answer the question, we need to check for an uppercase A in the first position. So we need to say like asterisk A asterisk or like asterisk uppercase A asterisk. We see we've got 12 in our results here. I'm going to hit enter to lock in our criteria, then hit F5. And now we've got 13. We added Anderson into our list because that only has an uppercase A in the first position and no other occurrences of a lowercase a. Let's go over to SQL view. I'll reformat the SQL. Here we see in our where, we've turned our asterisk back into a percent sign, and it's also added some parentheses around our equation here to make last name like lowercase a or last name like uppercase a. Let's change this or to an and. And run the query. I'm pressing F5. Now we only have one record, Adams, that has both an uppercase A and a lowercase a. Let's save this query. Save as. We'll call this ODB21 query wildcard lowercase a dash uppercase a. and I'll close the window. Now that query worked pretty well, but what if we want to limit our wildcard to a specific position? Let's start a new query in Design View. Let's add our table. We want last name, first name, department, and group. Now we want to select all the last names that have a lowercase o in the second position. To do that, I'll come down to our criterion and I'll type like single quote question mark lowercase o asterisk single quote. I'll press enter to lock it in and then press F5. We see we've got six people with the letter O in the second position. So we see the question mark works as a wildcard for a single position. Then we're asking for the letter O, and then we put in our asterisk wildcard, meaning anything else, some characters, many characters, or no characters at all, following that lowercase o. Let's see what this looks like in SQL view. I'll reformat the SQL. Here we see the question mark has turned into an underscore for our positional wildcard, just as our asterisk has changed to a percent sign for our wildcard. Let's save this as O in the second position. Now let's go back over to Design View. I'm going to change our search criterion and for our last name to be capital letter J, single position wildcard, single position wildcard, single position wildcard, then S-O-N, single quote. Pressing enter to lock that in. Then I'll press F5 to run it. And we see Jackson and Johnson because they both start with a capital J and end with S-O-N with three characters in the middle. Let's see what this looks like in SQL view. I'll reformat this to make it look nicer. We see our question marks have turned back into the underscore, and it's difficult to tell whether there's three or four, but if I put my cursor up there and tab over, we can see that it's three underscores representing our three wildcards. Let's save this as clicking OK, closing this out, and saving our database.